Star Wars. I didn't get
similar. Well, it's got a robotic theme, but it's not really Star Wars.
When you pick the thing up, isn't it Star Wars? I mean, underneath.
Oh, no, this is not Star Wars. This is Star Wars Royo.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay. Who's that? Oh, thanks, Lord.
Yeah, he's one of the best, well, probably the most number one copied artist in the world.
Really?
Yes.
What does he do? Like, oh, wow.
He's in everything. Movies, video games, everything. He doesn't speak a word of English, in Spanish.
There's always attractive slash provocative women in
there. Always. I mean, some people have a real problem with it, and I don't. But some people do. I mean, they say it's chauvinistic or whatever from every angle, you know what I mean? It's like, but I don't care. It's what I like, it's what I do, and it's doing it well.
Yeah, you know, sometimes you, yeah, it probably is a little bit, but you know, it probably is a lot. But the thing is, it's been around for a long time.
It makes me happy. It takes me to another place, you know, so.
If you draw or reproduce anything attractive to you, you could, I don't know, you know, criticize landscapes, because they're too...
Yeah, that's, that's cliche or whatever, you know, it's like...
You know, you're not going to draw pictures of people purposely unattractive, are you?
Well, you know what, I studied the Da Vinci's the grotesqueries. And they're beautiful to me.
Oh, did he do that?
Oh my God, he did, yes. The grotesqueries, yes, that's what they're called. Yeah.
I mean, you even look at like some of Van Gogh's stuff.
Yes.
He has some, I mean, it's beautiful in a sort of vibrant type way, but it's not traditional art of people or attractive,
yeah,
things like that.
Yeah.